The Pfizer vaccine can be stored at warmer temperatures. Right now, the vaccine is being stored at normal refrigeration temperatures for up to 5 days and can last up to 6 months in an ultra-cold freezer. But now, Pfizer says the vaccine could remain stable for 2 weeks if stored at temperatures between negative 13 degrees and 5 degrees Fahrenheit, and that just essentially makes storage and shipping easier.